Well, that was quite a TD run. I know I've seen you do stronger runs of that game before, Schmo, but hey, a 1cc is still a 1cc, and getting that far against Mamizo is definitely admirable. I also have only cleared that extra stage once, and it took a lot of training to be able to get good enough to do it. All right, so actual last round of the night this time. What's it gonna be? Oh, all right, another EOSD run. I was wondering if we were gonna get six different games, but it didn't happen. I'm fine with that. And I know exactly what I'm gonna do. I will no longer allow myself to play this game on normal. So I'm just gonna do hard with the one shot that I actually have 1cc'd with before, Remu B. Not saying it's gonna happen again this time, but there's a chance. Well, you're welcome. We do what we can. I am not going to be doing head strats against Cherno. Have not really practice that or even really attempted it. Yes, we do also have a Saturday afternoon show with Skylar Silver and a Sunday night show with Shutaro. In case anybody didn't know. power. Is it tighter on hard than Lunatic? I have no idea. Yeah, Ikusan, that's a crazy game. Almost messed that up horribly. Oh, jeez. Couldn't outrun her shots. Falco and Star Fox 64 would say, hold still and let me shoot you. Whoa, that was scary. Pretty smooth flying, Raymu. Alright, well, we got out of that with only one bomb used. Could have been worse. Oh, I was flying too fast there. Not good. So I can 1cc this game if I don't make too many major mistakes, and that, I think, counts as a major mistake. This show starts at 8 p.m. Mountain Time. Alright. For Sprite didn't bob up and down. Sail. Yeah, that does sound like something Chun-Li would do. Oh god, that almost ended badly. My books. I was close. Not close enough, though. Oh yeah, you don't auto-collect the items when you reach full power. I didn't read that properly. Bombs now. Nope, too good to be true. Wow. This stage is not going my way. So what I'm curious about is, the first time I encountered Barian Lake, I capped it. Was that a fluke, or can I repeat that feat? Oh, fuck. Not if I play like that. Oh, nope. Wow. I'm better at this game than I'm playing right now, I swear. Damn it. got the 60 million, so we're good there. Alright, we capped the last two cards, but man, that was ugly earlier on. Ethical stage 5. Nothing I can do about that. And this is gonna be ugly. I am not good at mid-boss Sakuya. Or against Sakuya in general in this game. Oh, that... it came too fast for me to bomb. Okay, don't let that one-up get away from me. There we go. Yep. What I've got is what I gotta work with. That I went too far over. Fuck. Wow, I thought I was safe. I was not safe. Hitbox was too fat. Well, is any death a good way to end the fight? Alright, well. That's that then. We come to the end of tonight's weekly Touhou Roulette. Thank you everybody for watching. If you want to see non-Touhou shooters, tune in tomorrow at the same time for the Hitbox. And then next week we'll do this again and Skyro will do his show at what is it, 11:30, or no, 12 mountain time, I think. No, 11:30, whatever time it is. I can't remember off the top of my head. But yeah, that's all. Thanks for watching. See you later.